again. The Ropemen are out, and we've had a few changes since last video. We have had, although I love the heavy bolter, we were given an autocannon that was a lot higher level, so we've gone with that. Hopefully I'll get a heavy bolter again. It was very impressive. I was very excited for it. The leader has gone from a cleaver to a sword, again, just because we've got a really high level. Other than that, people have just had little tweaks to the skills. So, let's get going. Right, operation. There we go. Not doing that. Right, so we've got seeds. Everyone loves seeds. Right, let's see who gives us this. Right. Rumble. They turned up. Had fun. Okay. And then we turned up and had a three-way for seeds. What more can you say? Not gonna lie. Not having a good day with that. So here we go. Here we go. Load screens, love them. Right. Sorry about that. Again, I'm on my own. Surprise, surprise. That's why I'm playing Necromunda. And hopefully in the next well, not next few days, but hopefully in the next few videos I will be back on see it with the other half, and we should have some of that. Again, pre-warning, we're not the best gamers, far from it, but hopefully you'll enjoy it. Okay, so seeds down there, chore plants there, and our favourite casket there. Loot there. Extraction zones. Fun, fun, fun. Deployment zones. Right. Let's see what we have. Okay. Now. Where shall I go? Where shall I go? Right. Never really know where to go with these things, so what we're gonna do is caskets up, everything else is down. Could go there, but I think it might be best served me going here. Let's go for it. Ah, I see. So I think this is going to, well, I say get fun. They're not going to get fun at all. Well, you never know, they might do. But there's going to be a bit of side fighting between us. And yeah, a bit of side fighting between us. And then this one's probably going to sweep along, have a lovely time of it. Show us what for. Get my mechanic back there. And then the Ratman's own version of Thor can go there. Let's see what we get. Okay. Select a fighter. Right, let's see what everyone else is doing first. Oh, coming towards us. Go away!
Yeah.
the subject. Taking down arcades. See what you're doing. Going straight in there for the guns.
Yes.
Yeah, you walk into that box. Really use this, but hopefully, get a good result. Alright. I'm gonna be today. So, dog. Oh! Sweet spot. Right, we'll shoot at you, and what have we got? 100% left arm, a lot of armor. Not so much armor, but quite good as this, 50%. Nothing in the head. Everyone seems to have really good armor, so we're going to have to shoot to the head. See what we're back with. Lovely. Now let's have another. Let's go for aim shot. Let's go for the head again. See what we'll come out with. Oh, beautiful. Not gonna lie. I'm kind of excited. Not on that way, obviously. But I'm kind of, I think I did do really well. A lot better than I thought it should have. And now that team is down to one. Now activate them. They're going to carry. All he's ever going to carry, so. We've gone for the amplifier. Excited for a second, I was like, yes! Go for a bit of a habitat. I see if I can jump down the other side then. Oh, bag of nothing, you're telling me. Really want to do that. No dice. So we just have to get away. Simple. Alright, that's it. We're going to have to go all the way across here. Looks like this is the thing. Oh, that was amazing. Not going to lie. There you have it, think of it. He stuck up. How's that? Pods on the floor, pods on the floor. Oh no, don't get down. I see. That. BDI on the just a barricade. Where are you? There you are! Do I have any cool tricks? I've got a nade. 25. Well, it's gonna damage a lot of things, but I don't need damage enough. That's gonna do 32. This, or alternately, I could hit you for 38 twice. No, three times. Let's do this. Lovely. And again, no target. Well, that was alright, I suppose. Could have been worse, could have been better. What are you gonna do? Sorry. She's having a bad day anyway, whatever. The only problem is that the blues and reds haven't touched each other. It's me just attacking the reds at the moment. So at the moment, the blues are getting away scot-free. They do walk into that very same box. They're over there. One of them has something, the other one doesn't. Two dead girls. One almost dead. We are generally sitting pretty. We need to move people down to get that casket at some point as well. Need them? What are you doing? Okay. He seems angry. You. Oh, she's picking it up, picking it up. Do not run. Oh! No. Oh. Select this man. Right. Seems he kept a lot of their biggies. Around. Come towards me! Did that, oh, that hit that girl. Same play. Ridiculous. Here they come. They can do their favourite jump down thing. It looks like it. So, oh, ready. Readiness. Different above. Did it hit me? Right then. A lot of blue action going off. Oh, kill you. There we go. Run. There it is. I'll carry that. None of them really strike me as award-winning moves. Let's skip that. And let's kneel. Take the knee for a minute. And then, let's see what we've got now. Round two. Right hand. It's the sword. Seems better on. Over here. And go. Ambush. stuff now. Okay. Need to warp. Oh. Just these little ends. Select a fighter. I am going to go with him. Right. Right, what else are you doing? He's having a think. Oh, 1 minute. Cup of tea time. Upstairs or something. Oh, aim shot at my guy. Right. Go look at that. We probably aren't ready at all, but yeah. It's nice to think that he might require it. Right, so. Hello. Right. Let's see if there's in. Oh. I like it a lot. Beat around there twice, that's 30. Yeah, definitely a better option. Here we go. Just smash. Oh, yeah. Looks like I'm going down already. Search. Do you have anything good? Well, she has auto pistol. That'll be useful. I'll lead her. Go for you. Go for you. Oh no. Choose up after. Right then. Select a fighter. Let's have this one. Let's get him out. Oh, she's coming in. Danger, danger. A voltage. Oh. She's going for that. Straight past that one. Straight there. Alright, okay. Oh, he's going for her. Give her some chop suey. There you go. Right then, so, stand her. Right then. Where's my lights? My lights back here. Let's see. Here's the red. Here. Shoot. I can. Let's give her. Ah, I see you evaded me quite well. Not as well that time, and I've run out of our ammo, so. Get down. Okay. Blue's got a big boy in with what we can only assume is plasma. It's looking plasma-ish. Say 50 odd. We're hoping for something better than 63. Is what we're getting there. Let's try down the area. I know this isn't the best way, but 69 is probably the best we're going to get. And we're going to need that. I choose you. Right, that's that. 61 on the head. Let's give it a whirl. See what he's got. He may decide to go further of it. Nope. He is choosing the manly option and running away. He manly run away. Ooh, he is not having a good day. Right. Select a fight. Alright. Is there a health down there? Does anyone want that one there? So, looks like we are gonna have to do it. There's one there, one there. So. Where is the blue boy? Him. Yep, he's the one that's not moved yet. Let's see just how far we can take this. Oh. 22. 50 to go with. Some upgrades. Let's do it. Pain. Be a man and die about it. Pod. Oh, completely useless in the fry game now. This is like, why did I do that? I could have just doubled hit, and I'd have been fine. Really bad day. He is going to have to go to the med station, I feel. Oh! So we've got, he has gone. He's out. So we've got them three to go. Let's go for. Where is their heavy support? Heavy's there. Lift. Chilling out. Okay. one boy left, and we have three. Seems to be the best I'm gonna get. Yeah, 86 is the best. So, basically, great. Hello. I haven't gone through the wrong way. I'm just past him. Hello. Hello. Literally next to him. How can I not beat him? Just give me a stick. Come on. This time. Not gonna let me do this, I'm gonna nade him. Thank you. I go with him? Where is he? He's there. And I need to shoot someone who's all the way over there. Someone else. Do it. Never suspect him hid behind here. Oh no, he did. No, not my trick! Well, I feel that's not fair. So. Establish line. Attack him. So I'm still in ambush, so. They're gonna move. Nice. So, you're just gonna have to punch me. If you want me. Oh, looks like he's backing out of it. Back out. Still. Ah, your usual spot, I see. Okay, what are you gonna do? Is that you done nothing? You done? I'm not gonna lie, I'm very happy about that. Select a fighter. Let's go with... Go with you. Nemesis is turned. Oh, where's my saboteur? I need to start sabotaging him. I'm not moved. No, they're all good to go. So I need to run up there and murder death him. Where's the nearest one? Oh, there. No. We're about even Stevens, really. Thank you. not taking my seat on this. Right, looking around. So, what we got? So, we got two there. One there. And now we've got a load of people to loot. And boxes. Okay. He's got one, he's gonna carry one. Need that one there, and them two there. So, he's gone. Okay, go on, so, he's gonna go. So, two there. Go get that. That'd be better. Let's go for two. Universities and get others. Right. Is this man gonna pay? He can go down there and get that, I think. I think if he goes down and gets that and loses as many bodies as possible, we will be happy bunnies. I'd really like to give him a hood. I think it'll get a bit more. Well, a bit cooler, but it was not to be. See what we can find with these, right. Massive axe. Right, we've got auto pistol. How many AP have we got? 15. So I can get. Well, I can get one of these, I've only got room for one. So three. Go for the rivet cannon. I'd like more, but I can. Right. Your point today is going to be. Thank you. Run down there to that box. Run to the box. I don't think I'll make it. Heavy footed. Just can't. Oh, I'm so close! So we're there. Let's double check we got the whatever this person had. So, right, so. Get down there and check out the people. So, right. Let's do some jumpy jumpy. There we have, well, there in the end. Don't want to mess around, but we got there! Right. Do you have anything? Alright, we've got two people here that were pretty much done. Did one over the side. Just double check. Nothing. Right, that is pretty much all she wrote, so let's call it in the middle. Right! That's another one done! So, unfortunately didn't get as much as I wanted, but they definitely did better. I'm going to drag this on a few more minutes just to see what I do with the people. Providing this loading screen doesn't kill me first. And then we'll call that. Again, if I'm on Twitch at the moment, but if you want to see the video again and it's disappeared, it will be on YouTube at some point. I'll upload it when I can. Hopefully today. He's done quite well for himself. Okay. Ah! What a guy. Right. So. Verification. Two more shifts on the shop as it. So it's a level 4 auto cannon. Heavy ball, level 3 heavy ball, it just doesn't seem to cut the mustard anymore. Heavy stubber, not even that cuts the mustard. Plasma, definitely not. I can't get to grips with plasmas really. Right, so I think he is done. Next in the row. Thank you. don't really know what to give him. So, very much. Apparently, these war cries are good. Charge. That sounds like a win. Let's learn that. Let's bump some to the top. And then let's give him some more stuff. Give him that. Is there anything? Right, let's see, have we got anything to upgrade? 3 massive club. So, we have massive club, which is a downgrade. Massive axe is a downgrade. Getting better armor. No, we'll go with this still. We'll go with this. Right. So that's him done. Now the boss. We're going to do the boss today. Iron will. Really used armor. Let's press my dash. Let's give him something like that. Let's see, have we got any better than that? That is a better rivet cannon, definitely. Yeah, so, give him that, then chopper. Have we got any better choppers? Field scan, didn't really use it. height is maxed out. Take fuel scan down a bit. Climbing the ladder. Here we go. Best he's got. Oh no. Right, so all looking good. There we go. Right, that's it for today. Thank you very much for watching. Hopefully, see you soon.